Varnikathan. Today, I'm going to recite a poem. Both afraid. She wandered in the day, she felt a timid little maid. And when she met a calf, she felt, oh, very much afraid. The calf, a pretty spotted thing, with gentle eyes of brown, stopped till the dozen yards away. I looked her up and down. Timid Betty turned and fled. A foolish thing to do. The calf, he ran out of the way, for he was frightened too. Thank you.